Greetings, I am Harry Larry from Gary, and this is episode 696 of The Sims 4 Gallery Lots, and this particular lot is called Small Garden. It is on 50 by 40, with a little bit of a description, not much, and it is a residential. Let's go take a look at some of these photos. I don't think that they really do it justice. Alright, let's go take a look at the real thing here. Sadly, it is a gloomy day. Oh, it's getting late in the day, too. But, let's go take a look. Just a quick gander right around the sides. Sadly, we do not get chickens, cows, or llamas. But, in the garden, you get a lot. A lot of stuff. Found something I could not, was potatoes. I had a heck of a time trying to find potatoes in one of my builds. Alright, so let's go down and take a look around. And there's a little carport. I think they got almost every one. No, they did not. They just got the new ones. Two of each? Well, it looks like it. Still, that's cool. This lot is playable. The only thing I actually found wrong with it is right now with that water collector just hovering in midair. It must have hit the side that hill and it bounced it up. Happens. Now take a look at this garden. And I would say what all of them are, but they're just too many. Oh, you get Apache. Lake, or a gigantic pond if you prefer. Almost everything was ready to evolve as well. So keep that in mind. Whoops. I see that. Whoops. I see that as well. Yeah, sometimes those are hard to catch. Ooh, we got lightning bugs though. So far everything's easy to fix. I am surprised by that. I just noticed that almost all the plants need to go on the ground, so you're going to have to click on them and just lower them. The ones over here on the side of the bank, you're going to have to move them somewhere else, I do believe. Ooh, got a cherry for a cherry tree. Alright, let's go in inside. Take a gander around, we got to see the front. That little rabbit's cute. Thing I had to do inside here, I forgot about. And I'll tell you that when I get to it, but right now, that is pretty cool. Very pretty. Hi, Nellie and Bob. fix. Yeah, the only thing I noticed when I was doing gameplay was on the stove, you see that crock pot off to the left of it? And a teapot that was on top of the stove. So that was the only thing I thought we had to do. So yeah, those two right there were right there. Move those off to the side a little bit, you're all good to go. Yeah, it definitely looks pretty in here. Take a look in this corner. I'll travel a little slower. This door first. Oh, that's cute. Oh, hey, Ditto. Where are you going? Boy, he's a little chatterbox. What a cute little kid's room, though. Yeah, that definitely looks nice in here. Let's take a look in this corner. Well, I don't think I've ever seen that little stuffed dog over there. Have you? Aw, oh, that is so cute. Nice bathroom. And yes, I am waving. You are more than welcome to wave back. Or not. I like that tile. That looks actually pretty good. Okay, before we go out the back door, let's see, this is a cute bedroom. Let's go out back. Oh, those hills will get you every time. Ooh, they got all of them. Turn yourself into a plant sim if you want. Nice shed. a lot of floating objects in here, but otherwise, the only thing you really got to worry about is the stove. Seagull for a second. Well, I don't think I've ever seen two turtles go up here. That's cool. Oh, a lot of things are floating. All in all, I like this place. And if you enjoy this lot and or video, you're more than welcome to give it a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell. If you have anything to say, please put it in the comments. And of course, if you know anybody who would like to see this, you're more than welcome to share. We do have a good ceiling. That's always a nice. And of course, the most important thing of, please take a look at this creator's other creations. Definitely a pretty lot. There is no basement. There's a good spot to showcase everything. Over here? Looks kind of cool. Yeah, I like that. Alright. Hopefully I'll catch you on the next episode, and until then, later.